Sounds like you've got a letter to write to Princess Celestia.